According to the Evening Standard website, Switzerland is ranked as the most expensive country in the world to live in. The aforementioned ranking is very familiar to many Zambians at the moment, following the rise in the cost of living. According to the Jesuit Center for Theological Reflections, the cost of living for a family of five has increased by 790 kwacha from 6,620 kwacha to 7,410 kwacha. This increase is coming at a time when the minimum wage, which constitutes the majority of Zambian workers, was recently revised upwards, but nowhere near 7,000 kwacha. The rise also comes in the wake of overall poverty levels, standing at 54.5%, alongside runaway inflation, which has soared to 12.5%. Residents of Lusaka's Matara Township have told Dharma News that the rise in the cost of living is not in tandem with their static incomes.
Jala. Nandama zavuta. Elofu tu unga unga nzingati. Sisa zetina kula masa kaya unga. Tipimi za daily, madam.
Vaiva vintu vadula. Unga wadula. Voku udia vonsi sima bread, maikira. Petro, transport. Vonsi ni vodula dula. Ma inchan chilingi za steam visa wa mshumusha. Inchan chilingi za udula.
Consumer Unity Trust Society Center Coordinator Chanai Mukumba says rising public debt has partly contributed to the increased cost of living.
But also further to that, the economy has not been doing very well of late. The issue of the country's growing debt has been one that has been of concern to many stakeholders.
Civil Society for Poverty Reduction Programs Coordinator Chimuka Nachibinga says diversification is key to addressing the current economic downtrend.
So I think it's also a wake-up call to government to preach on the aspect of diversification, because really we rely on just one economic pillar, the whole country, and we are not performing well when it comes to that. So it's an issue of trying to see how we can diversify into other sector.
Finance Minister William Andu will be addressing the media tomorrow, 12 February 2020, on the state of the economy. Will he announce measures that will address the rising cost of living? Diamond TV News, Wenson Mavor.
We remain